Here is the scoring. Phil Tomasino, Jason Robertson. First, the 20-year-old.
Yeah, great pass here by Fabro. And Tomasino, look at the little pump fake. Freezes the defenseman and cuts to the middle. Makes a great shot against the grain to beat Ottinger. That was the first goal of the game. And then this one, kind of a broken play. Good work here. Battle. A lot of work in the corners by these two teams. And it kind of just squirts out to Robertson. He just releases it quickly and beats Saros. Here we are. Overtime. 1-1. There's the goal scorers.
Well, we mentioned it. Dallas has fully corrected one of their biggest problems last year. They had a lot of trouble in these games. Nashville beat them 5 times in overtime slash shootouts last year. Dallas this year 10-2, the most wins in the league after 60 minutes. Nashville a solid 6-4. Here we go. Ben and Johansson, the all-important opening faceoff in 3-on-3. Johansson with Josi and Forsberg. Sagan with Ben and Haskinen. The captains staring at one another. Ben and Josi. Josi takes a deep breath. The night began with a celebration for Pekka Rinne. Roman Josi gave a speech during that time. Now here he is, suited up with his team, looking for a big extra point. Nashville with the swoops. Forsberg looks for a lane. Forsberg, shot blocked by Haskinen. Perfect stick timing by Haskinen. And here come the Stars. Ben striding ahead. Ben, drop pass stolen by Forsberg. Forsberg looks up ice. He doesn't have a teammate to pass it to. Now Josi tries to burst up the ice, and he couldn't hang on. Nashville gets 3 new skaters, Granlund, Duchesne, and Ekholm. Haskinen finishes up his shift, as does Ben. Ben still available for a pass. New on the ice is Klingberg, a long pass, no icing. Klingberg chases it down. Klingberg hangs on, tries to turn the corner, tumbles over, he's going to get the call. Hits to the net, broken up. And Dallas will go on the power play. So after swallowing the whistle for a good ways down the stretch, Klingberg tumbled over the stick and gets the call. Granlund got the penalty.
Yeah, you just saw him there talking to Klingberg, saying he dove here, and you can see right there goes in the skates, and here's the delayed fall. Right there goes in the skates. And I hate, you got, it's a tough one, but you almost have to call that, but he sold it so good, and I think that's why Granlund went over and said, are you kidding me? That's a dive here. So we've got a timeout here by the Dallas Stars. 4-on-3. A lot of ice out there. A 4-on-3 power play. Big challenge for the Predators.
So Dallas restored belief in their ability in these overtimes, huddling up the big weapons. Klingberg, Pavelski, Robertson, and Hintz will be the four. Nashville finishing up their huddle. They'll come in with Sissons to take the draw. Ekholm and Benning, a pair of defensemen.
The challenge here, it's harder to pressure. It's harder to get that play stopped because there's so much more ice available on the 4-on-3. The power play can hold on a little more. There's more spaces to make passes. So these three out there right now are going to have to work extremely hard.
Puck is loose. Klingberg will start it up. Pavelski.
Nashville Predators penalty number 60.
Pavelski now will rotate out high. Klingberg opened up at the pass handcuff. Benning chased for a moment. Klingberg to Hintz. Klingberg just inside the line. Pavelski did not get much on that shot, and it fluttered wide. Klingberg, straight away Hintz. Pavelski off a skate. Puck loose. Robertson chases. Possession stays with Dallas. Klingberg tees it up. Tries to pull Sissons with him. Hintz across. 1 minute to go in the 4-on-3. Pavelski pounds it, a block by Sissons. Right back to Pavelski. Hits. Pavelski had it skip over his stick. Dallas continues a long possession in the offensive zone. Pavelski hammers one. Glove save! Charles drops it off. Ekholm tried to clear it. He couldn't do it. Pavelski hands it off Klingberg. Robertson now rotating around. Klingberg. Hintz lets it go. It's off the glass. 24 seconds to go. Nashville has had the same killers out there the entire time. Robertson shot. It clinked wide. Very close. Robertson a second time. Shoots. Missed it to the same spot. And it went out of play. 9 seconds to go. And the crowd comes alive.
What a job by those three killers. Colton Sissons with a huge block. Matt Benning and Matthias Ekholm and UC Saros. Fans going crazy right now. Appreciating the effort. And watch this right here. Just misses. And then here's the block. Colton Sissons right in the middle. Body on the line. These guys are out there for the entire minute 51. The first part of that power play.
Face-off win. Dallas back to work. He's going to blast wide. 2 seconds to go with a 4-on-3. Out of the box comes Granlund. Suter to the side of the net. Diving play by Favreau. Teams back to 4-on-4, even strength. Everybody standing. Suter one-timer. Missed the net badly. Favreau wrestles for it. Nashville desperate to try to get out of their own end here. Ben falls down. Granlund tries to kick it ahead. Granlund muscles it to center ice. But Dallas takes possession back. Remember, it's 4-on-4 until the next whistle. Sagan up the wing. Surveys the ice. Haskinen had it stripped by Matt Duchene. Predators advance. Josi across the line first. The captain dropped it off to Granlund. Spin move. Backhand off the glove. Ekholm. Around the back of the net with speed. Interchanging. To the middle. Josi's shot blocked. And it hit the netting. 38 seconds to go in the 3-on-3, which will now resume.
What a kill there by the Predators. Now they'll have an offensive zone faceoff with 38.4 left in the overtime. Look at this little spin move. Granlund just gets it. That's tough for a goalie. Ottinger gets a piece of it. And Dante Favreau stepping up here. Right there on the 4-on-4. Breaks up a backdoor play. Guys leaving it out there on the ice to try to win this one. Looks like we got a timeout here by Nashville this time.
So each team has taken their timeout during the overtime. Justin St. Pierre letting the crowd know here. 38.4 seconds on the clock. So resting the big weapons, both teams. So Mace, in a 3-on-3 situation, on a face-off, what are the things to think about with so much space out there?
You got to win the face-off first and foremost, but it gives you an opportunity. There's so much ice to either come down the wall, try to look to that net front if you win it back, or bring it to the middle. There should be some space in the middle of the ice as well, but they're going over that right now with John Hines here on assignments. And it looks like right now it'll be Matt Duchene with Roman Josi and Philip Forsberg. Three top point getters on the squad right out there trying to get the job done here. So big draw by Matt Duchene. See if they can win it, make something happen.
It's been 1-1 since early in the second period. Tomasino for Nashville, Robertson for Dallas. Extra point on the line in this tight Central Division race. Face-off. Ben and Duchene battle for it. It's played to the neutral zone. Josi takes it. Duchene picks up speed. Duchene to the net, to the middle, all the way in. Sticked away by Ottinger. Again, Haskinen. 2-on-1 developing now for Dallas. Ben with Haskinen. His shot saved by Saros. Rebound! Blocked! 7 seconds. Josi will try to go the length of the ice. It's now a 2-on-2. Josi crisscrosses, and time expires. UC Soros with a dynamic save to get the game to a shootout.
Oh man, what a save there by Soros. 2-1, 2-on-1. Haskinen to Ben. He sets it up. Look, he's looking past and he just tries to sneak that shot right under the blocker, under that forearm, and Soros finds a way to keep it out of the net. And look at Duchesne, so close. Cuts to the middle, and Haskinen, good defensive play there, stays with him. Allows Ottinger to poke that puck away. Oh my gosh. Back and forth.